Social. He's even got signs. Woo! Oh, the dark sign. Jason Coomes on the lead guitar, folks. Big hand for Jason. And I got this fella here holding it all together for me. Rorrer, Rorrer. Acoustic guitar and backing vocal. We're going to do a couple of them. It's not really acoustic now, is it? I can hear it. We're going to do one now, a couple for you, from our second album. The album, they don't run together, but we play them, we usually run them together. The first one's called The Day John Lennon Died. The second one's called Deep Water, which is how this felt after that.
What a year, since I'm ready to get what to feel. In skeptics I try. Find a reason, find a rhyme. Stranded in a soulless time. Rescued on the day John Lennon died. John Lennon died and set me free. To hear my drummer differently. As children of the 70s, who yearned for years, I made our mothers cry. The day John Lennon died. Branches I was sanctified. Walls and bridges pass away. I never will forget that day. December 8th, the day John Lennon died. John Lennon died and set me free, free, free. To hear my drama differently. Children of the 70s. The young folks that made our mothers cry. John Lennon died. The day John Lennon falling. roar, chart and compass, all aboard. The sea is so big and our boat is so small. Too tired to hold on, too careful to jump, too fast to fall. My boat is so narrow, the sea is so wide.
Thank you very much.